Okay, then who's going to attempt the first one now? Okay, yeah, Romisha. First is Romisha. You can write in the chat box also. Next. First two you do, Romisha. Third and fourth. You want to do Damini? Or Archie, Pushkar?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, Damini, three and four. I'm giving two two so that we complete the chapter quickly. And I want to start with supplementary. Next, Archie, are you do you have the answers?
Ma'am, may I?
Yes, Pavan, very good. Yes, Pavan, five and six.
Yes,
Okay.
ma'am.
Okay. And remember, whenever you're answering, you'll on the camera and answer. Yes, good, Pavan. But other time you can off it if you want to save data. जब बोल रहे हो आप तब आप ऑन करके बोलो, ठीक है? फाइन. रोमिशा चैटिंग इज गोइंग ऑन साइड बाई साइड. ओके, तुम्हारे फेस एक्सप्रेशन से लगा. ओके फाइन, 20 ऑफ यू आर हियर सो वी कैन बिगिन. यस, वन सेकेंड, आई जस्ट ऑन द स्क्रीन शेयरिंग ऑल्सो सो दैट आई हैव द क्वेश्चन इन फ्रंट ऑफ मी. Yes, you can begin, Ramesha.
How many characters are there in the narrative? Name them. There are four characters in this narrative. They are Jerome, the narrator, George, Harris, and Montmorency, the dog.
Yes,
Second,
correct. Next one.
why did the narrator Jerome volunteer to do the packing? The narrator volunteered to do packing because he thought he was the best packer in the world. He felt proud of his packing and wanted to show it.
Okay. Just read this answer also, Romisha.
The narrator felt that he knew more about packing than any other person living. Moreover, he would get an opportunity to boss the job, and George and Harris would do the job under his directions.
Okay. Can you tell me the meaning of this boss the job?
And supervise the job.
Yes, supervise means becoming the boss. मतलब वो ऑर्डर दे और बाकी लोग दादर शुड फॉलो इट. ओके, यस, गुड. नाउ थर्ड एंड फोर्थ दामिनी.
Yes, ma'am. How did George and Harris react to this? Did Jerome like their reaction? George and Harris accepted the narrator's suggestion readily, but Jerome did not like it. What was Jerome's real intention when he offered to pack? Jerome's real intention was to boss the job. He wanted that Harris and George should work under his guidance and instruction. But they accepted that proposal and sat idle on the chairs comfortably.
Okay, just okay, same, you have the same answer, fine. Fifth one also better. Oh, so you said third and fourth now. Okay, fifth and sixth, Pavan.
Yes,
Pavan, am I
ma'am.
audible? Yes,
Yes,
please. For
ma'am.
fifth one.
My fourth.
Now, first, second, and third, fourth are done. You have got five and six.
मैं फोर्थ या फिफ्थ?
Fifth, fifth.
यस मैम. व्हाट डिड हैरिस से आफ्टर द बैग वॉज शट एंड स्ट्रैप्ड? व्हाई डू यू थिंक ही वेटेड टिल देन टू आस्क? आंसर: आफ्टर द बैग वॉज शट एंड स्ट्रैप्ड, हैरिस मेंशन्ड दैट जेरोन हैड फॉरगॉट टू पैक बूट्स. ही हैड वेटेड टिल देन टू आस्क बिकॉज ही वांटेड टू सी एलिगेशन वन जीरो फेस एंड एट द सेम टाइम रेडिकुल हिज पैकिंग स्किल ऑल्सो.
ओके, Now,
Thanks.
just read this one also. Just read
Yes.
what is written on the screen.
Yes, ma'am.
This Harris asked the
Harris asked the narrator to put the boots in the bag after strapping the bag. He did it with an intention to irritate the narrator.
Yes, irritate the narrator. Yes, okay. Even your answer was good. Sixth one.
What horrible ideas occurred to Jerome a little later? Answer. The horrible idea that occurred to Jerome a little later was that he was not sure whether he had packed his toothbrush or not. He had happened with him one earlier occasion. Also, that whenever he was traveling, he always forgot if he packed his toothbrush or not. Thought that now he would have to unpack to check the thing hated him and make a life a misery.
Pavan, उसको ना टू द पॉइंट ही लिखना. दैट लास्ट सेंटेंस वाज अननेसेसरी. ठीक है, बिकॉज़ दिस क्वेश्चन इज हार्डली फॉर टू मार्क्स. सो द आंसर विल बी द प्रॉब्ली अबाउट द टूथपेस्ट. ओके एंड ओके थैंक यू. जस्ट रीड दिस वन आल्सो.
यस मैम. जेरोम वाज गोइंग टू क्लोज बैग आफ्टर पुटिंग द बूट्स इन इट. ही सडनली थॉट ऑफ हिज टूथब्रश. While traveling, he must need it to toothbrush, which he packed in the bag. Now he had to search for it in the bag.
Okay. Here the English is wrong. If you see, while traveling, he must needed the toothbrush, which he packed in the bag. He might need the toothbrush, which he packed in the bag. Okay. Some places the internet always is not right online and answers are wrong also, the English sometimes. Okay, who is going to go for the 7th and 8th?
May I?
Yes, beta, and you'll on the camera when you're speaking. Okay, Srishti?
Yes, ma'am.
And who is doing the next one also, I'll decide now itself. 7 and 8, Srishti is doing. 9 and 10. Who is going to do the 9 and 10? Pushkar, do you want to try?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Fine. One second. I'll see. 24 of you are here. Do children come more than 24 also? In any of these other subjects? Any
no,
ideas?
Ma'am.
No, okay. ma'am.
One second. I'll just check this. See, only 15 are coming over here. There's something gone wrong. The attendance itself is gone. Why is this not downloading? Again, there's a problem today. One second, I'll just leave the meeting and come back. And then again, I'll see you take the attendance.
Ma'am, your audio is on.
One second. I'll just check whether I've downloaded this. It's not coming again. Same thing. Some problem probably. Fine. Okay, next, who is telling? Who is telling the 7th and 8th one?
No, I was
telling. Okay, Srishti. Srishti after that Pushkar. Fine. Okay. Yes, Vita. Srishti, tell the answer.
Yes, ma'am. Where did Jerome finally find the toothbrush? Jerome finally found the toothbrush inside a boot for which he has to take out everything and shake it.
Okay. Just read this one also.
Yes, ma'am. Jerome tried his best to find it. Toothbrush. He unpacked the bag but could not find it. He put the things back one by one and held everything up and shook it. At last, he found it inside a boot.
Okay, and now 8th one.
Why did Jerome have to reopen the packed bag? Jerome packed the bag after finding his toothbrush, but unfortunately, he had packed his spectacles in it, so he had to reopen the bag to take it out.
Okay, fine. That's a very small answer. Fine. 9 and 10, Pushkar.
Yes, ma'am. Why did George and Harris offer to pack and why? George and Harris offered to pack the hampers because it was getting too late and they thought that Jerome had taken too much of time. They also wanted to show their skill to Jerome.
Okay. And 10th one better. Yes, continue.
While packing the hamper, George and Harris do a number of foolish and funny things. Take the statements that are true. They started with breaking a cup. They also broke a plate. False. They squashed a tomato. True. They trod on the butter. True. They stepped on a banana. False. They put things behind them and couldn't find them. True. They stepped on things. True. They packed the pictures at the bottom and put heavy things on top. False. They upset almost everything. False. They were very good at packing. False.
And the 8th one was true.
8th one. They packed the pictures at the bottom and put heavy things on the top. Is it?
This is false.
It's false. Here also is written. Okay, once again, I'll just see whether your attendance is getting downloaded again. I'll take 1 or 2 minutes. There's some problem in my downloading this thing. you people keep doing, we'll keep solving. What about the next one? It's a long answer. Who is going to attempt that? Harish, do you want to attempt that? How does Jerome say that? Read that question. You know
how? Yes, ma'am. I'm ready.
11th one. 11th, no, it's the second part, no? What does? After the true and false. Harish, you're not audible. One second. Again, this thing.
Ma'am?
Ma'am,
which question were you telling?
This one, after the true and false, na, which Pushkar had told.
What does Jerome say was Montmorency's ambition in life? What do you think of Montmorency and why? Jerome thought of Montmorency's ambition as to always cause havoc and at least get a full 1 hour scold at least one time in his day. Then only he thought that his ambition was over.
Anything else you want to add?
I think of Montmorency as a havoc causing and troublemaking dog who was always at his top level of mischief, and causing havoc was his top priority.
Okay. And according to you, why is it so? So there are three parts of this question. First one is this. Second is, how do you think Montmorency and why? What do you think of the dog? Just read this answer also, Harish. And you are repeating the word havoc again and again. Try not to repeat words. Yes, Harish, are you there? Harish, have you left? He's come back. Harish has come back.
I'm sorry, there's some problem of internet.
Yes. No problem. You just read the one which is being shown on your screen. Repeat okay. This one. Yes, Harish. Srishti, has he left again?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Then who is going to read this?
May Srishti, I?
Just read. Yes, better read it.
Montmorency's ambition in life is to interfere with others and be abused. He wants to be a perfect nonsense and make people mad. If things are thrown at his head, he feels his day has not been wasted. To get somebody to stumble over him and curse him steadily for an hour is his highest aim and object. He came and sat on things just when they were going to be bad. He put his legs into the gem and buried the teaspoons and pretended that lemons were rats and got into the hamper and killed three of them. It is natural, original sin that is born in him that makes him do things like that.
Okay. So basically they're telling the dog is of that nature because it's an animal and it is of playful nature. So you can't control the nature of the dog over here. You can write that it is a cute little pet who is very lively and playful. His intention would not be to disturb his friends, but to be a part of the game because he thought that something hilarious was happening. So the dog also got involved in it and he started becoming playful as he thought it was a game that was going on among these three men, which they were playing. So he did something according to his sense, the dog. Okay, yes, next one. Next, Arjav, are you there? On the camera, Arjav. Arjav ji. You people are literally Ansh, Arjav, Ayushi, you want to try? Kinjal, both the Kinjals, Karthik. Karthik, I haven't seen you. Srishti, I know you already, you and Ramesha. But I want others also to be. Navya, where are you, Navya? Camera on in nahi rakhti, main sabke ghar mein message karne wali hu. Next time, I've decided one thing. From the next chapter, we're going to do packing only. After this chapter packing, we'll do packing. And I'm not going to tell the answers. I will tell one period earlier, or in the morning, I'll give a message that so-and-so children are supposed to give the answers for today's session. That's it. Because you people are neither are you owning the cameras and neither are you answering me. What about you, Sayuja? See, nobody is answering. Then why am I discussing these four or five children who are answering already know the answers. फिर वाई एम आई वेस्टिंग टाइम. तीन बच्चे कैमरा ऑन रखते हैं बस, तीन चार. पवन ने भी आज किया, आर्ची ने भी. आर्ची तू नहीं निकाल के लाई आंसर्स? निकाले? ओके देन नेक्स्ट, आर यू डूइंग इट? ओके फाइन, रीड दिस आंसर क्वेश्चन. सॉरी,
ऑफ द थ्री, जेरोम, जॉर्ज एंड हैरिस, who do you think is the best or worst packer? Support your answer with details from the text.
Yes.
Answer. There are three packers in this story, namely George, Harris and Jerome. Of the three, Jerome seems to be the best packer because of his orderly arrangement of things. Although he too forgot about the boots and toothbrush and incidentally packed his spectacles, he managed the packing in a systematic manner without making things turn topsy-turvy. However, on the other side, Jerome, George and Harris made a complete mess of everything. The breaking of a cup followed by a squishing of a tomato and in the strawberry jam and stepping on almost everything, putting things behind themselves and then searching for the same exhibit there. Reckless behavior. However, they miserably failed in handling things and the sheer nuisance created by Montmorency threw light on the big blunder they created, being the central theme of this story.
Okay, fine. And it is Montmorency, okay, the dog's name, Archie.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Thank you. This was another one. I'll share this on your WhatsApp group. Next, who would like to do?
May I?
Okay, Vittu.
How did Montmorency contribute to the packing? Answer. Montmorency contributed in the packing by creating a ruckus. It was his ambition to come into people's way and be crushed and be cursed. He always tried to be the perfect nonsense. He actually liked when people got mad at him and threw things at him. His day was wasted if somebody didn't stumble over him as he got a chance to curse him for an hour. However, Jerome said that Montmorency did not require any encouragement. He had a natural and original sin that he was born with. He came and sat down on things just when they were about to be packed. Whenever Harris or George reached out their hand for anything, it was his cold, damp nose their hands met. He put his legs into the jam and scattered the pastry. He went into the hamper and attacked lemons, thinking them to be rats.
Good. Fine. Here also you have a long one. Basically, you have to tell everything what all the dog did during the packing. Okay? Fine. Third one. Ramisha, please read this question.
Do you find this story funny? What are the humorous elements in it? Pick out at least three. Think about what happens as well as how it is described.
So you have to pick up many humorous elements of the chapter, and they're asking to do at least three incidences. Okay, think about what happens as well as how it is described. Everything you have to discuss. Do you have the answer, Ramisha?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Yes, this story is definitely funny. Not only is the way in which the three friends pack potted quite cheerful, but the way the author narrates all the incidents is also entertaining. The first humorous element is that he offered to pack. Then George and Harris leave the whole matter on him. Consequently, he has to do the packing, though his real intention was to boss the job. The second humorous element is that George placed the butter on the chair and Harris sat on it and it stuck at his back. When they searched it for packing, it was missing. They walked and walked around the room. At last, George saw it at Harris' back. The third humorous element is that Montmorency turns in where he is not wanted. He wants Murray stumble over him and curse him speedily for an hour. He pretends that lemons were red.
Okay. See, this answer, now it is your own. I'm just saying it is your opinion that you're free to represent whatever answer you're giving. Like Ramisha gave that it is funny. I am of the opinion that it has elements of humor, but it is a satire. Can anyone tell me what is the meaning of satire? Anyone? Harish or Pushkar, anyone? Ramisha, Sushti, what is satire?
I don't know.
What do you call in Hindi satire? It's called
funny thing.
Yes, it is a funny thing. Basically, aap kisi problem ya kisi bhi issue ko aap humorous way mein jab address karte ho. It can be political also. Jaise aajkal hota hai, apna opinion dete hai, mazaak karte hai. It is a satire. Matlab aap mazaak ke through ek bahut bada question mark dal rahe ho kisi ke dimaag mein ki kya ye sahi hai. Okay, and the other word for satire is like mockery, kisi ka mazak udana, but in a to expose something, basically kisi cheez ko kisi issue ko expose karne ke liye bhi hota hai. You see these cartoons that come in newspapers in the corner, usually वो मजाक वाले होते हैं, but it is a satire. So this story also is basically that. I'll just read out a few things which I found. The story does have elements of humor in it. It is a funny. It is not totally funny, but it does trigger off. ऐसा नहीं कि पूरा टाइम ही आप हंसते रहते हो, वो भी नहीं है. It's only partially you're laughing. It can be considered as a satire. because the narrator is making fun of himself and his friends who are already grown-ups. ठीक है, छोटे बच्चे ऐसा करें तो आपको हंसी आएगी, isn't it? मगर बड़े लोग अगर उनको पैकिंग करना नहीं आ रहा तो there is a question mark कि is it right? And somewhere down the line आप लोगों पे भी क्वेश्चन है, लाइक इफ सम, आप देखो कई बड़े बच्चे इतने लंबे लंबे हो जाते हैं, 6 feet हो जाते हैं, they grown up like 20 years or something, but still they don't know how to do packing. And this is the truth. I'm just sharing something. My daughter is in hostel. You people know. I mean, though she is here with me now, she was telling that her friend, she doesn't know how to pack, and her parents come all over. वो packing करते हैं उसकी आके. That person is in third year college. मतलब the person is so pampered, single child, तो इतना ज़्यादा वो है कि parents आके करते हैं उसकी packing. The child doesn't know. बस. And they're okay with it. The parents also are okay with it. So you should understand it. Here also in this story, there are three grown-ups. And not a single one is able to do the packing properly. Okay, Jerome was one who was better than those two. This is right. But basically, tino nahi achhe the na. So it is this attire. If you want, you can prove that it is a humor. No problem. Because ye आंसर टोटली आपके ओपिनियन के ऊपर है, ओनली दैट यू हैव टू जस्टिफाई इट, बस. ठीक है, फाइन. नेक्स्ट इज वर्किंग विद द लैंग्वेज. विल क्विकली रीड आउट दिस इटसेल्फ. रमेशा स्टार्ट रीडिंग इट. हियर वी कैन रीड दिस डायरेक्टली द आंसर्स इटसेल्फ. नादर्स प्लीज नोट इट डाउन सो दैट वी. Am I audible, Ravisha?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, yes. Start reading this.
Slaving, working hard. Cows, complete confusion and disorder. Ramage, search for something by moving things around hurriedly or carelessly. Scrape out, remove something from inside another thing using a sharp tool. Stumble over, fall or step awkwardly while stumble into walking. Accomplish, finish successfully, achieve. Uncanny, strange, mysterious, difficult to explain. To get into, a road, a quarrel or an argument.
Okay. Next one also just read out fast with the answers. You can see the answer here so that only 5 minutes are left.
During power cuts, when traffic lights go off, there is an utter chaos at crossroads. Drivers add to the confusion by getting into a road over their right of way and nearly come to blows. Sometimes, passerby seeing a few policemen slaving at regulating traffic steps into hill. This gives them a feeling of having accomplished something.
What is the meaning of accomplished? Any idea?
To achieve something.
To complete that job or to fulfill it. Okay, when you people complete some project or something which has been given to you, you feel you have a feeling of accomplishment. Matlab humne usko pura kiya. That fulfilling feeling you have. Okay, and this word is one thing which you read out. I think
chaos.
There is a chaos all over. Means itni confusion ho gayi hai. Sometimes people run here and there, and there is no clarity. Then it is chaos. Complete confusion and disorder. Okay. Now this one, second one. Second is done. Third one, the table below. I think in your textbook, this is question number 3, isn't it? Read this also. Who is going to read this now?
Mummy.
3 or 4 minutes. Yes, okay, Peter, read.
The
The table below has some proverbs telling you what to do and what not to do. Fill in the blank and add a few more such proverbs to the table.
So here you have save for a rainy day. You have this is these all are proverbs, positive ones, and this is negative. Keep reading them better.
Save for a rainy day. Make me file while the sun shine. Don't cry over spilt milk. Don't put the cart put the cart before the horse. Before you leap and let life a mountain
live,
out
live and let live
and let live a mountain out of a molehill. All your eggs in one basket.
Beta, what will you fill over here? See the answers over here. Don't make a mountain out of a molehill. Can anyone tell me the meaning of this? Don't make a mountain out of a molehill. छोटी सी बात को इतना एग्जैजरेट कर दैट इज व्हाट हैपेंस यू सी द मीडिया छोटी सी बात होगी उसको इतना बड़ा बनाएंगे जिस चीज को उन्होंने बेचना है वो यही करते हैं दिस इज द वर्ल्ड नाउडेज एंड लुक बिफोर योर लीप इज वेरी इजी पहले देखो फिर करो ठीक है लुक बिफोर यू लीप एंड बिफोर यू अटेम्प्ट समथिंग थिंक अबाउट द प्लस एंड माइनस the consequences and then do it. Live and let live is simple. Jio or jine do. Morning shows the day. What is the meaning of this? Anyone? Morning shows the day. Or keep, tell me this, keep all the things in apple pie order. What's the meaning of this? I'm giving you, this is a homework. You are going to check each and every proverb. They are very good. Some old ones and some, these are quite new. Keep all the things in apple pie order. Morning shows the day. Tagore was a man of letters. You obviously know who is Tagore over here. Gandhi died in harness. Don't keep your father in the dark. This is very simple. मतलब अपने पापा को अंधेरे में नहीं रखना. मतलब you should not you should share everything with your parents. Basically, it means don't act before thinking. This is the same thing. Look before you leap. Almost similar. Don't act before thinking. मतलब हम और nowadays it is opposite. हम पहले कर लेते हैं और फिर sorry बोलते हैं, है ना? Then you have don't believe in all and sundry. This is very simple. Don't put all your eggs in one basket. What does this mean? Any of the this one who anyone knows can discuss over here. No. Okay. So I was right. I'm just going to give you a homework for this. Basically, I'll just tell you the meaning of this one. Morning shows the day. Morning shows the day means subah aapko bata deti ki din pura kaise bitega. In the morning, if your mood is good and everything is fine, you have a sense that everything is going to go well. It is believed that subah ka bahut isiliye log subah utke bhajan sunte hain positive thoughts karte hain good morning thoughts aajkal fashion ho gaya send karna so why is all that in the morning because shuruaat kehte hain na agar shuruaat achhi ho to sab kuch acha hota hai okay basically we are completed with this chapter writing part is left we'll see if we have time we'll discuss this next time I'll be there oh, one second There are no more over here. Okay. I'll send you some extra questions on the group. Okay. Riya present to hoti magar shakal kabhi nahi dikhati. Fine. Then next time we'll do one thing. We'll begin with the one poem is left of this chapter. Have we done it or It's left. Damini, any idea? Have we done the poem of this chapter? Ramisha? Srishti, no one is here?
No, ma'am.
Which one?
No, ma'am. It has been removed.
Okay, it has been removed. Okay, then let's do the supplementary next week. Okay, next week we'll begin with the, not next week, sorry, on Wednesday. Wednesday we'll do the supplementary. Okay? I'll send extra questions of the chapter on WhatsApp, okay? Okay, bye then. Sai Ram, and take care.
Thank you, ma'am.
Sai
Ram, thank you.
Sai Ram.
Sai Ram, ma'am.
Sai Ram.
Thank you, ma'am.
Sai Ram, ma'am.
Sai Ram, Sai Ram.